maestras, hola, it's Jessie Feliz here. All of us are super excited as we're getting ready for El Nuevo Año Escolar. So I just want to share a few new musical mnemonic devices that I made up to teach in the present tense of the verb conjugations of the verb querer. It's a way that you can teach and reinforce the verb conjugations without using a traditional verb chart. And also we know music is awesome to help kids decode and encode and receive and perceive and just flow with the language. So remember, I'm not a songstress, so the last note I don't hit well, but I'm gonna do it two rounds and we'll get it there and your kids are gonna love it and learn querer. Yo quiero, tú quieres, él, ella, usted quiere, nosotros queremos, queremos, ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren. Yo quiero, tú quieres, él, ella, usted quiere, nosotros queremos, queremos, ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren. Yo quiero. So you can have your kids come up with their own phrases of what they like to do. Yo qui, yo quiero ir al parque. Tú quieres ir al cine con tu novio. Yo quiero comer un sandwich de pollo con arroz con pollo. That's a little bit greedy. You should not be eating a chicken sandwich and some chicken and rice on the side. But hey, I'm not hating. But it's all about getting kids involved. So I promise you that I was going to go low the second time. So this time I'm going to go low the second time because I just can't hit that last note. I'm going to try. Here we go. Here we go. Yo quiero, tú quieres, él, ella, usted quiere, nosotros queremos, ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren. Yo quiero, tú quieres, él, ella, usted quiere, nosotros queremos. Ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren, yo quiero. And so what you can do, teachers, is for all of us teachers that cannot hit that high note, go right ahead and scout out your sopranos. There's always like a choir or somebody's a soloist. Empower them where they can hit that. Ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren. Get them to do that. Or if you got a bunch of, you know, your strong men, I say the cholos, you know, have them say, ellos, 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 ustedes quieren. So it's all about having fun, and it's about speaking in the target language and making your lessons impactful, aligned with the standards, and engaging. So why not capitalize on music that is a hook for all of us and reinforce and teach vocabulary and grammar? I've done it. It's highly successful, and student performance is super high. So last session was say to you, go ahead and follow me if you want. Subscribe to my channel. Follow me on Twitter at JessieFeliz247. Email me, teachers, at JessieFeliz247@gmail.com, at gmail.com. At least a week in advance if you're looking for a song or you just want some help and just some instructional practices that you're in need of. So we'll try one time. Yo quiero, tú quieres, él, ella, usted quiere, nosotros queremos. Ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren. Yo quiero, tú quieres, él, ella, usted quiere, nosotros queremos. Ellos, ellas, ustedes quieren. And don't forget, teachers, always teach grammar, en contexto, in context. So even with this song, if I'm teaching, yo quiero, cuando yo, digan, quiero, yo quiero, yo quiero. It's not just an isolation. So then you can have an image of una hamburguesa. ¿Qué quiero yo? ¿Qué quiero yo? Yo quiero, repitan, yo quiero. Yo quiero una hamburguesa. ¿Qué quieres tú? Prompt with something else, una ensalada. ¿Qué quieres tú? Yo quiero una ensalada. Muy bien, chiquitos. And so you want to always teach vocabulary and grammar in context. I can't stress it enough. I have lots of videos on that. I need to make more videos on it. But again, I love you all. My name is Jessie Feliz. I was born Jessica from my granddaddy Jesse, come from his name, from his daddy Jesse, and so on down the line. And Feliz, we know felicidad means happiness. I try to be happy in everything I think, say, and do. Yo no soy perfecta, but I still am trying to be as happy as possible. And I want my students and all students studying Spanish, any world language, especially el español, to be happy and to actually learn and to retain what they're learning and be able to communicate effectively with others. So, Si se puede, yes we can. Hope you all have a wonderful night. And last but not least, check out the section, the comment section, because I also have a lesson plan that you all can download on Teachers Pay Teachers. Chaito!